it is truly spectacular what these analyses actually yielded. And now we do know that Leonardo worked with both hands, not just, as we know famously, with his left hand. We also know that he worked on this drawing in two different stages.